They're disqualified.
Oh, easy script. Thank you again, Trickster, and everyone else for showing up.
You got to try one.
Easiest game of my fucking life.
So easy. Like, easier than Consortium 1 on M Valley. You remember that game? You drove into, like, Consortium Maine with fucking Fabrizio, and somehow you two won the game?
Alright, yeah, the start of M Valley with the Jeep.
Oh my
god. NG Scout win the game 30 seconds in or something. Fucking easiest games.
Okay.
I think like FN was that combo or something, so it's not really surprising.
No, it's the Dave. That's who it was.
Who?
The Dave?
Nope.
Remember when we ninja'd him on Meg?
Oh, I don't know.
That was great. That was like the shit, man.
I still think my favorite game we ever won was when you said exploited this. We rushed a 3-phase APC at their CV. So after agreeing not to use the exploit, they used the exploit to make the comm faster than the 3-phase APC, which was bullshit. And then we kicked off. So like, I think they basically told C Patton to get out of the CV because he glitched it or something. And then they put FN in, but it was still like super speed CV we couldn't catch. And I think we lost every spawn except an APC. And I was driving away in the CV with like 10 heavies and arty tanks chasing me, and they'd fucking won. And then I think FN was like, oh, we've won. I'll just try and ram their last APC into the water using my CV. And fucking Fabrizio jumps out and stuns him. with nothing but a single APC in the CV. My CV's like flashing while I'm driving away. We fucking win. Oh, FN would always, you know, he might well have left Epic by that point, but he was still fighting for us even when he was playing for BSID. Still giving us those wins for years to come.
He actually has, like, the worst luck of any person in Empires, I gotta say. Like,
he has
every time when his team's on the verge of winning, they just somehow fucking lose it.
They fuck it up every time.
Like, you know how, I feel like in Dota there's a meme about someone fucking up.
Scientist baffled by man's ability to fuck something up. No, the thing with FN was, like, so his teams should have won so many times. Right? His teams were, like, had outplayed us, like, so many times, and they would just throw it at the end and just give us a win. It was like, alright then, cheers.
Cheers, mate. Why is Rhymes not on my team?
User joined your channel.
Rhymes, we're on NF. Rhymes, baby.
At this point, I don't think it matters.
How did they fail, though?
No, it does matter, because fucking, this just proves my points. That Amatoxin's a retard.
Somebody else needs to be a captain on that team.
I literally told Spike at the beginning of this league, you know Amatoxin's the most unreliable person ever. Doesn't listen to me.
So we're just
There's
gonna go
people on the nub server.
So we're gonna go and beat the shit out of them by fists.
Melee only.
Yes.
You know what? I tried to make a map with Emp melee only, like in a fucking swimming pool. It didn't really work out that well. It was my first map.
Well, given how we outnumber them, we could still win by melee only.
I think we already won very hard.
Even if we're only guest ninja.
We won so hard to melt the ice caps.
We will unmelt the map.
I like how everyone on this team's on my friends list except for Romel Rogoska.
Lightning, Grogoska. Ranger, Romel, Zoom, and Saul Goodman aren't on my friends list. This team.
It's because nobody
else
likes
is.
Me.
Nobody likes you, Trickster.
It's cat face.
Wait a second.
Break.
Wait a second, whose list was that? Oh, that was Elos. Okay. I thought yes. I'd heard Frax.
No.
Like, Frax, sorry.
Wait, isn't Frax dead?
No, he keeps deleting me for playing Dota. Like, he actually deletes people on his friends as if they play Dota.
And now Catface is on the other team.
No, they have fucking lost then.
Well, they are the anti-stack squad, after all. Security doesn't mean we should leave.
It's not gonna make a fucking difference.
No, they're gonna get crushed completely. I need this so badly. Like, you guys have no clue. Last week, everyone's life was ruined.
Yes.
Well, that's all thanks to Spike.
Last week was an absolutely disaster. I like the point where just literally just the server decided to die on everyone and had like fucking 500 ping. That was the best.
Oh yeah, I might do that this time too.
Jeep Ram only.
Not even Jeeps. You just walk up to them and punch them.
You could do a race.
Oh yeah, I guess we could kill the commander, enemy commander, with Jeep Ram. We have to ram him into the lake on the map. The only lake on the map.
You know, if we make that a challenge for us, I think we can possibly do it.
If all else fails, use heavies.
Oh, heavies is cheating. APCs are worst then, or best.
Alright then, APCs. We'll have them in the back, just watch.
Just
around.
have an APC sideways and just have a shit ton of Jeeps ram into it.
Line battle, using Jeeps and
APCs. Am I missing people here?
Do you want more players against their team?
No, wait. Am I missing people? I'm missing a bunch of epic.
Can we just get some volunteers?
Well, you said that
was
easy or
clever. Or is that just... That kind of breaks the whole thing. We'll have to get some people to drop out.
What is so different about this map?
Drop out? What the fuck, you wanna play a 7 on
7? Yeah,
seven?
Fuck no.
No, we are not going to drop players. They did pretty much the same shit last game, so I'm not gonna do shit about this.
We have 20 people in this TeamSpeak channel, and I only see 18 on our team. What has happened?
Spike is in our channel, but he's on the other team.
It's not
Catface is not here, so I don't know where Catface. One person probably hasn't joined yet.
Oh, Zaya, it's Zaya, okay.
It's a little bit weird that they're in our channel.
Zaya's on anti-stack squad.
Spike
is muted,
so he can't hear us.
Doesn't matter, I'm moving.
Oh, I missed my server admin. I had to reset my computer.
User was moved out of your channel.
18 newsers, 18 pro.
Everyone's a scrub on Empires, there's no such thing as a pro.
Yeah, because...
Yeah, I just took my general res and just made a new one for this slash
my mom pays me.
Words.
And jelly donuts.
So does anyone know why we're doing B2_F instead of B2?
What the fuck is that?
It's
F
down so
anyway.
Furry, because it spikes
it's bait. It basically means that we are playing a different map than the one that's present on the Epic server.
I think he changed the resources, so it's 1.5 times per refinery or something.
Like, can't you fucking set it up in server config or something?
Yeah, you can, but he's retired.
Then what the fuck is the point here?
Because he's a fucking scrub.
Guys, everyone, shut up. Okay, we gotta plan this right now, the game might start.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
what do you mean start? We
join
have
up
more
squads.
Than players.
Guys, join up squads. If you can. Okay, guys, Alpha, can you, Alpha and Charlie just merge together?
Lightning, yeah, get the fuck out of your one-man squad, this isn't the pub game.
No, Lightning is a solo player, man, he's a PK, he kills players.
He's a commando.
Killer.
Yeah, I hide in the bush and then wait for the CV to pass and just nuke it.
You guys
what
know where
bush? You make a snow bush.
Yeah, I make a little snowman and I hide in it. Do you not know my Uber hacks? Also,
Freak object
I refuse
to
be fucking...
What?
In this squad, if the squad leader's that. Fuck this.
Oh, actually, I can imagine this, he sneaks into the enemy base. Main
guard. This is
guard.
Actually gonna happen, guys, 18 versus 8.
This is happening, I don't care.
Oh
no,
god,
okay.
Freak squad leader,
no.
I don't want the squad leader.
No.
Root kick. Exclamation point, root kick.
Oh, what the
what's
hell?
Up? What's going on?
User disconnected from your channel.
This is a joke.
game's over anyways.
What's happening then?
I'm not. Fuck this, I'm not being an alpha. You should probably just retarded.
Yeah, you're a commando, you're in your own squad.
Yeah,
How I imagine this on this map, he just sneaks into the enemy base, mauls the first guard, and makes them into a snowman, and then hides behind him.
And does a little wave thing with his arm.
Yeah, just leave the arms out, and everyone just catters like, the fuck's wrong with that snowman?
I mean, like, dog? Fuck it, I'll go.
Actually, I'll go. Lightning, can you join Alpha, please? Lightning to Alpha? Is Lightning even in TeamSpeak? Yes, he is.
Yeah, the fucking squad leader's retarded, though.
Okay. Freak, opt into calm!
Calm? Who needs such thing?
Okay, does every squad know where they're going? DDD squad is going north. Okay, never mind, we got 500 seconds.
We're good.
So now we procrastinate even more.
Yeah!
So
I'm gonna drink some wine, just to calm my nerves.
It's pretty windy right now, not gonna lie, it's pretty bad. Like, when I drive on the highway, my car shifts. It's really bad.
Your car shifts? You might wanna get on that cat.
No, I'm going 80 and it's really windy.
Your car's growing, sentient.
My car is shifting, to the right or the left.
Yeah, people don't realize how much wind can affect, a car. Driving and shit, it's pretty scary.
Ironically enough, I live in the middle of the fucking plains, and I don't know.
Foxtrot needs to lend 5 players to fucking Victor because they can't. Well, we're gonna have to turn it into a fucking pug or some shit because we can't get enough fucking people.
Turn
mate.
Into a pug.
There's lots of people in the server.
Listen, there's 4 people in spec. You guys can have 13. We can ask 3 people to just drop out and play.
Go get everyone from
the server. We don't really want to ask anyone to fucking drop out. I mean, Foxtrot has their fucking shit together. I don't know what the fuck. Victor have a shit ton of people online.
But that kind of defeats the point of the whole fucking
Yes,
event.
I know, but...
Listen, there's 6 people in Nubs, just go and get them.
No,
Just go fight in there and that.
Spike, listen up, please join BE so I can get a number count.
Yeah, I am joining BE. It's just fucking annoying, because I don't know what the fucking Victor fucking thing's doing. It's just... Jesus.
Well, they have 4 in spec, and that would make it 13.
Whose minimaps actually fucking work?
Mine.
Everyone's is working. Okay, that's fucking good. Because for some reason, the first 10 people to join the server didn't get the fucking res file. They didn't get the resource file, and that's fucking why everything broke. So that's why.
User left good job your on your shitty mapping. User joined
your channel. Lucky my fault, mate.
Well, you're the one that edited the map.
I didn't edit the map.
Spark, did you put it this? Did you bzip the .res file?
Yeah, hang on.
Put it in as plain, and it'll download.
The thing is, the fucking annoying thing is, even if you delete it and want it to re-download, it won't work because for some reason Empire still thinks you actually fucking have that fucking download.
You have to.
Oh yeah, you have to clear your cache.
Yeah.
Load another map and then load.
I know, load it's fucking bullshit.
I hope Source 2 doesn't have all this retarded shit.
No, fucking me neither, to be honest. It would be a lot fucking better, wouldn't it?
Okay, I can't.
It'd be even better if we had a team.
You have 13.
On the other team.
I have 2 people waiting to play.
Really? 2? Oh my god.
They said they'd leave, but they said if it's happening, I had to message them. And I'm gonna message them, obviously. They want to fight. So you need 5 people, right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, let me see if we can get.
Well, why isn't Mr. X playing? Why aren't JK playing?
They're on their team, so they should join at some point.
I should crack Gates on snooze. Never mind. Yeah. Okay, you can make it to. If you make it to 16s, I'll drop 2 people. The second round.
Yeah, I saw Etho playing Space Engineers earlier.
He's not gonna play anymore.
Just got 5's gonna join BA9.
got 99 latency. Is this in America?
America.
Where's your anti-sex squad? Are they all there?
I always have 100 latency no matter what server I'm on.
Go on the Empire's, like, Steam group, see if you can find someone. They have 12, we'll have 16. Well, now they have 13, we have 16, but I have two players waiting. I don't know if Retrofade wants to play anymore.
Call him Senpai once more. Maybe that'll help.
No, fuck off, man. He was so mad about that, like...
We do
understand.
Have too many people.
Does he not like weebs or something?
You're not a weeb.
No, no, I told him Senpai. He's like, don't ever call me that again. And I'm like, oh my god.
Oh my.
Wait, who are you referring to?
Retro.
Is it angry?
No, Retro.
Oh, sorry. Sounds like angry. I was surprised he should do something.
Doesn't actually get angry though.
Without any context, he called me a shitlord or something and got mad for me for like a week.
Damn, you fucked up.
I don't even think it's a minimap that's a problem. Amatoxin just didn't organize his team.
No, he definitely didn't. I mean, Lazybone didn't really either, but all you have to do is just tell everyone to join TeamSpeak or whatever.
I don't know, I got messages from Lazy Bomb.
Yeah, well, that's what I mean. Like, that's not even really organization, that's just... Well, I guess it is.
Like, I can't do
it's
much
rude.
Better than that.
I guess. Actually,
I mean,
never mind.
I can't talk to people
if I'm
not even on Steam, yeah?
Definitely any other shit, Captain, compared to, Demotoxin, GG. Oh, people are leaving us, their fucking team, too. This is just such a fucking cock tease.
I can't believe he fucked this up. Like, how do you fuck this up? It's
to be frank,
thing.
To be frank, actually, no, never mind. I lied.
Destroy a man. Run.
You actually can't F this up. Like, scientists are baffled at how much Spike fucks up every week.
Well, the main problem is, like, have you seen this version of Glacial before today? That's the big
no.
problem. Exactly. This should have been distributed ahead of time so that this problem doesn't happen. It's marginally better than switching to Duststorm 15 minutes before the stream starts.
At least you had a game back then.
That is
I
true.
I didn't call that a game.
I got food.
Quote unquote game.
So that's it then?
What do you want to do? What do you want to do, Lolly? Because I don't think Victor's going to get any more players. We have 12.
I want to play with my 18. But... let me see if anyone wants to join Victor. Okay, guys, who wants to suicide on Victor and tell me what's going on Victor?
We should.
I'll play for Victor. I don't mind.
Do it, man. Like, they'll
need
it.
They pretty much figure this out.
Look, at the end of the fucking day, they have, like... they have 22 fucking people online, so...
just, yeah, lol, yeah. Just
half
for,
the people.
Just for today.
Did I lose two? Did I just lose two?
Yeah,
half the people are fucking around in other games.
Friends is gone.
Fallout 4 killed Empires.
Oh no, they're not even playing Fallout 4, they're playing fucking Archage and fucking all that bullshit.
Okay.
Right, you're right, we've got people coming now, stop leaving.
Alright, now, if you can get two people from Spec to join, then we have a fucking game.
There's people from the other server joining.
Okay.
Give us some good players back.
For fuck's sake, man.
Sorry about this, Lolly. We would have been able to play if... Well, you know.
You shouldn't be sorry. Players. Rhymes, are you okay with playing for the other team?
Alright, we got 14v14. Shit.
I have two Light people waiting to play.
Start it before someone leaves, for fuck's sake.
Right, we have 14v14, that's fucking fine, that's fucking fine.
Can I please invite the people who are waiting to play?
So why is Rhymes in B?
Just be more fucking imbalanced, because Victor's not going to get any more
deal
people.
With the extra two players, I really don't care, like, it's not a big deal. Numbers are never even in these games anyways.
Fine, okay, that's fine.
We don't need to, come on.
Yeah, it's alright, because we've got people going for B anyway.
Alright, Spike.
Lightning, would you like to
play? Spike, I need you.
Lightning, play for fucking yeah. I know.
He can pick whatever team he wants.
Lightning dinner AFK. That's great. Obviously, he's not playing.
Okay, fine with that. I'm getting Trickster to join my team.
So it's fucking 14. Well, it's 15v15. Rock. Just fucking invite. I don't give a shit. Just
I'm a toxin is joining VE. Also, Rhymes is on the other team, which is fun.
Alright.
Rhymes, Red Skull?
Spike, yeah. I'm gonna start planning shit, so peace out.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah,
thank you again, Rhymes. I'm really sorry about this, like, this shit shouldn't happen. But who knows, maybe your team will win.
It's fine, it doesn't matter.
Rhymes, get back here. I think you're still, you know, team speak anyway.
Yeah, he's an artist.
Yeah, but I'm serious, like, get back here.
Okay.
So real fast,
so Bravo, Rhymes joined Bravo. Bravo will be our, like, main heavy hitter squad. So you guys will go in the middle.
User joined okay, channel. Let's figure out what's going right now.
I'd say Bravo middle.
You know, Victor is actually pretty strong. This isn't going to be easy, trust me.
Delta, you should go north.
Yeah, we got it, boss.
Where's Alpha?
South.
Alright.
Fuck no, I think... has a broken mouth.
Maybe Rhymes should unimportant. Go back to their team?
Got base, we're planning stuff here.
I'm actually, you know, involved in the team.
You're gonna hear our pro strats?
Fine, I mean, I'm not playing. I can't, I mean...
It doesn't matter, fuck it.
User left your channel.
I trust you won't.
Okay.
Share our pro strats.
So Lazy Bomb, to update you on the current status of Grenody and all that shit, sorry to jump into your team.
18 versus 11 now?
So currently, I have no minimap. I would not be able to spawn, or any shit like that.
Oh.
Is this... Everyone leave. Everyone leave.
This is taking it too far.
Yeah, guys, just leave, please. Everyone leave.
User joined your channel.